Fire officials say electrical issues caused a deadly house fire in Saugus. Investigators think Saturday's fire started in an attached porch in front of the home on Richard Street. There weren't any smoke or carbon monoxide detectors inside. Elderly siblings were killed in this fire. The house will most likely be demolished. Police in New Bedford are